Good morning, welcome to Goodwill Commodities. In this video presentation, we will see how we can trade in MCX natural gas market today. Before looking into that, let us see what happened yesterday and what we expected yesterday. The chart you are seeing is 7-minute candlestick chart for natural gas market, and this candlestick indicates yesterday's price opening, which shows that the market open here 126. We expected natural gas to stay in downtrend, so right after the price opening, the price took support around 126.5 and it continued its downtrend. Yesterday we had a report also that also stayed in favor for selling. So it reached 122, which was a key support. After then it gave a short bounce back and the price finally closed around 124.40. So this was the entire price action what we witnessed in the yesterday's market. Things clearly went according to our plan. So what we can do today, how we can position ourselves for today's trading. Today you can expect natural gas to open here somewhere around 125. So there is no doubt today also you can expect natural gas to stay in downtrend, but with a word of caution, as we had informed you and told you, the price was falling from 150. So it was a very straightaway fall towards 122. So now and then we need to be a bit careful while adding our positions. So what we are going to do is that we are going to follow a strict stop loss zone, which means it you can go for a selling till 127 by placing your stop loss around 128. So we are going to give some buffer for this resistance, and till 128 you can go for selling by placing your stop loss at 128. Even if you get minor profit like 2-3 points also, you can book it and exit from the market. Let us give some time for natural gas. We feel that it should show some correction, a strong correction, not a minor correction, and then you can continue its downtrend. But still we are expecting natural gas to stay in downtrend. So let us see what's going to happen during the trading session. Thanks a lot for watching our videos. Happy trading, take care, bye.